Welcome everyone to another series that's about to begin. So on Monday we have Major Minor, on Tuesdays we have Challenge Tuesday, which is TF2. On Wednesday we have Kingdoms of Amalur, and now on Thursdays it's going to be this. The Cybertron series, which I will do the two games, which is War of Cybertron and Fall of Cybertron. There's another one, but I heard it is really bad. And I don't really want to buy a game that's really bad. Even IGN said it's really bad. So it's just going to be this one and the next one. It's going to be fun. So we're gonna start off, I didn't complete the Autobot campaign yet, but we're gonna start from chapter 1 anyway, a new chapter. So yeah, we're gonna see how this goes. I hope it's kinda gonna be good. I feel like it's a pretty good game. I had it on my Xbox 360, it's fully controller supported. On the PC as well. Took me until like chapter 3 to figure out how to throw a grenade. Because it doesn't exactly tell you. It tells you the controls on the keyboard, but it doesn't really tell you the controls on the controller. Anyway, we're just gonna jump in here. So the episodes, or the chapters, those are gonna be the parts that are coming, so it's gonna be 10 parts, and then the next game, I don't know how many chapters the next game, I don't even have bought the next game yet. I wanna finish this one first, and then I'm gonna buy the new game and finish it, and after this one is done, after I'm done recording with this one, I'm gonna start recording the other one. So we're gonna see how it goes. Fridays, it's gonna be also a game. I forgot the name. Saints Row, Get Out of Hell. It's only like 5 or 6 part of that. Anyway, you're here to watch the game, so I suppose I usually always play as Megatron if he's available. Otherwise, Soundwave or Brawl, maybe. I don't really like the Whirlwind. I more like the Shiffen from Health. Yeah, that's why I play Megatron a lot. So yeah, we're gonna jump in here. It's gonna be pretty interesting, I suppose.
Civil War has ravaged Cybertron, homeworld to the Transformers, for millions of years. Megatron, leader of the Decepticons, recently discovered an ancient power that will give him the edge to win over the hated Autobots. Called Dark Energon, this power remains locked away in an orbital station under the protection of a Sky Commander named Starscream.
With such desperation, if the legends weren't true!
Lord Megatron, you're certain it's here?
I am certain, Barricade. And when I find it, the balance of this war with the Autobots will finally tip in my favor!
Lord Megatron! Stabilizers are failing!
Maintain your heading, Brawl! Do not falter!
Sublight engines are offline! Shields at 15%!
Reroute all power to forward guns and thrusters! Full speed ahead!
But sir, that's suicide!
Any further objections? Ram this warship straight into the heart of that station!
who have survived that Mechatron.
The strong survive, the weak perish.
Lord Mechatron, the ship's reactor core is failing. Explosion imminent.
Move, Decepticons! Double time!
The core's about to detonate!
Go, go, go!
It's falling apart!
Watch out!
Mechatron, this way! Over here!
For over 1,000 years!
I am Megatron, leader of the Decepticons. This space station is Decepticon property. Surrender immediately.
Whoever you are, you've traveled a long way just to meet your doom.
These games are canon.
Roll out.
Are canon to the actual Gen 1 series, but I'm not sure. I think I heard that somewhere, but I'm not sure that the Cybertron games are supposed to be a series for what happens before the Gen 1 television cartoon series came out all the way back in the 80s, whatever. I'm not sure though, so I might be totally wrong about that.
Hail, Lord Mechatron!
Do not speak unless spoken to.
It's Lord Mechatron!
The honor is all yours. Let all who oppose me be destroyed!
Take out those sentry guns! They're tearing us apart!
I hate those sentry guns!
Me do this a lot where I just kind of backtrack and look around for like weapons and ammo and stuff.
Us in an ambush at the next door.
Fat chance. We could use that crane to reach the crash tunnel and fight them.
Ambush their ambush. I like it.
We got another one!
Hopefully I can just transform whatever you want. Well, except on elevators. You can't transform on elevators. Well, otherwise you can just transform whatever the fuck you want. It's pretty cool.
Megatron, Soundwave here, establishing a forward base.
Transmit your coordinates, Soundwave, and I want everything ready upon my arrival.
Starscream, the ambush is set.
They won't make it past us.
I shall hold you to that, soldier.
Yes, sir.
This is almost too easy.
Incoming! Return to Ethan!
Look at that four-wheeled The only alternative to my rule is destruction!
Alert! Hostiles inbound!
There they are! Crush them! On my feet!
Get out of here! Weapons!
Megatron, we await your arrival.
Megatron! I thought you'd be scrap metal by now. Your survival intrigues me.
I shall not be denied, Starscream. Surrender your Dark Energon program to me immediately!
Dark Energon? Are you mad? Dark Energon brings only death and chaos!
I am counting on it. Megatron, when this is over, can I rip off Starscream's head and boot it into space, please?
Patience, Brawl. Starscream knows this station inside and out. He may yet be of use to us.
For glory!
At least you can shoot straight.
Megatron, your command post is at 3.4% complete.
I expect it done when I arrive, Southwave.
Fun. I don't talk a lot during this.
Wow, that's so a pretty more. Long drop.
Jump, you fool! There's nowhere to go but down!
Got it!
Megatron, how do we get out?
The intruders are here! Call in reinforcements!
Decepticons, mount those turrets! We'll cut them down with their own weaponry! Gave us our exit. Onward, through that door! You do not want to do the mission!
The bolts will stop.
resist us!
We'll start to take a bit.
Excellent.
Hail, Lord Megatron!
It's an honor to serve you, Lord Megatron.
Megatron, I have unlocked your lift controls. Your command center awaits at the top.
For the glory of Megatron!
Jetfire, I'm not here to fight.
That makes one of us. Speak your piece, quickly.
I've seen the horrors of what Dark Energon can do, Megatron. It is not to be trifled with. Its power is too unstable. To use it would mean disaster.
You cannot frighten me, Jetfire. I will use Dark Energon as I please.
You are a short-sighted fool. You'll kill us all!
You say that as if it were a bad thing.
I hope this Dark Energon stuff is worth it, Megatron.
I thought everything moves on the spot. Doesn't matter where you go. Every time you look around, stuff it moves around on his body. Changing weapons as well. I just like this game, man.
Soundwave, report!
We have taken control of this portion of the station and established your base of operations. Scans indicate that Starscream has locked down all logical routes to the Dark Energon reactor.
And we're fresh out of Star Cruisers to tunnel our way.
Quiet! There must be another access point. We have to reach the station's next pod.
Megatron, I have located a nearby data metric center to reveal any alternate means of entry to the next pod. Advanced teams have already been set to clear your path.
Then we have no time to waste.
These soldiers look pretty banged up.
Unacceptable. They should be victorious or dead.
They're putting up a good fight, all right.
Then put up a better fight.
Megatron, be aware that you face overwhelming odds against Starscream's soldiers. It is statistically unlikely that your advanced teams can defeat all of them. I shall await your word that you have reached the Beta Matrix Center.
Myself.
is mean, but not bad.
Initiating weapon cooling.
Ships.
A brilliant addition to my efforts. Exactly what I was looking for.
Terribly outdated.
This entire station was created over 10,000 years ago. Much of its technology is antiquated and inefficient. I look forward to updating it.
Initiating weapon cooling!
Soundwave, we've located the hollow map. I'm sending the data to you now.
Megatron! You may have gotten this far, but you'll never get your hands on the Dark Energon!
Starscream, this acrimony is needless. I know who you once were, Sky Commander, and that you were betrayed. With Dark Energon, I shall return Cybertron to its former glory, and you to yours, if you agree to serve me.
You're a fool! No one can control Dark Energon!
Rockets away! To Earth!
Let all who oppose me be destroyed!
That reckons. He's a lock man.
Megatron, there's a route to the manufacturing plant nearby. That Starscream has not yet locked. Transmitting coordinates.
Excellent! Decepticons, lock this room down and await our return.
Manufacture here.
Transport devices for Dark Energon. The ancients constructed special pods that could launch to any parts of Cybertron.
Ready to fire again momentarily!
Megatron, according to my scans, the manufacturing plant is directly below your floor.
There's no exhaust coming from that vent! We can blast through to make an entrance!
Aren't you concerned at all driving into the belly of a furnace?
Aren't you concerned that I might tire of your pointless chatter? Those fans will split you in two. I can't use you if you're dead. For Megatron.
This place is pretty active to be thousands of years old.
Soundwave reactivated it upon my orders. I have very special plans for this facility. What? Another instrument.
Heads up! Decepticons!
Snipers on the bridge, Megatron! Crush them! For glory!
Weapons back alone!
This fate awaits all who oppose me! Nice shoot! I'm almost impressed!
Ah! Ah! Tagging the back!
That was a finesse shot!
Still... destroying that.
Once I have enough Dark Energon online, I will use these canisters to transport it to Cybertron. The Autobot surprise will be total. I tire of these futile attempts to resist me. Dark Energon will be mine.
What makes you think you can control the Dark Energon, what no one else has ever been able to?
Only the strong are worthy of such a weapon, Barricade. I am the strongest. And do not question me again! Cybertron.
Flyers inbound!
Swap that guy out of there!
I've got weapons hot!
Here, I'll tread on you!
Gah! Locked and loaded!
Gah! Recharging now!
Multiple bogeys sighted. Light them up.
Where do we go now, Megatron?
The damage looks old. It's been this way for a good while. But no weapon I know of could have done this. I don't care what did it. Find a way across!
The hollow map indicates no damage to this area.
Yes. This is unexpected. The entire area lies in shambles.
Over there!
They're sending in the flyers!
Yeah.
weapons will be online shortly!
Deploying on foot!
Dropping out of the sky! None can resist us!
Pushing me, you asshole.
Flyer coming in! They don't want to get shot, they shouldn't show up!
They don't want to get shot, they shouldn't show up!
Charging now!
Here! He's running away from me! I am Megatron!
Decepticons inbound!
Now! Fuck! Come on, man!
Surrender!
He's running away from me! What'd you do to attack me? Fuck you! Fuck you!
Proper use of ammunition!
Megatron, I have downloaded a station's log, transmitting history.
Fascinating. According to this, a quantity of dark energon became unstable, and the resulting explosion destroyed this part of the station.
Dark energon did all of this?
Those fools had no idea how to control it. I'll not make the same mistake.
Hostile overhead!
Weapons back online!
Stop! see your fire.
Channel my rage! The floor is splitting apart! Quickly, jump to the other side!
This place.
You shall soon learn, Starscream. I decide what is possible and what isn't.
Guards, hold him off while I destroy the last of the Dark Energon remnants.
I got the spear waiting. Recharging Ethan. Something called inbound.
Running in front of me.
We cannot let Starscream succeed. Do you hear me? I won't allow it!
Stop!
too late! I have initiated the destruction sequence!
Decepticons roll our treads! None can resist us! This is a true instrument of destruction!
Has ever survived direct contact! What? This isn't possible! No! No one can control Dark Energon! It dominates and destroys everything it touches!
I am the Dominator! I am the Destroyer! I am Megatron! Decepticons, receive your birthright! I can feel the power! It's amazing! Now, I shall deal with Starscream! This is a true instrument of destruction! I will assume that was a mistake! Sorry, buddy! Energon is mine to command. Through my will alone shall Cybertron be restored.
It's too unstable, Megatron. Using that power, you're endangering our entire world.
Teach me, Megatron. Teach me to wield Dark Energon the way you do, and I will serve you.
And what could you possibly offer me that I cannot simply take?
The supply of Dark Energon aboard this station is nearly exhausted. I know how to manufacture more. There was once an Energon bridge that fed this station directly. I know how to reconnect it.
Traitor! Sator Prime will hear about this!
Shall I send Thundercracker and Skywarp to retrieve him, Lord Megatron?
No. I want the Autobots' leader to know his doom approaches. Once we have this station online, nothing can stop me. Now go! Find this Energon bridge and reactivate it for your new master.
And there we go. That was part one of the series. Yep. Pretty cool. As I said during the game a little bit, I don't really talk during this game because there's already so much chatter in the game itself. Like Megatron keeps talking to one of his teammates and the teammates keep talking to each other. There's not much contact, or not much space where I can just talk, you know. Nonetheless, it's still a pretty good game. I like it a lot. It's a pretty fun, interesting game. If you like it, you can leave a like. If you don't like it, then, well, it sucks, I guess. But yeah, you guys will hear Simulator in the next couple of videos, as usual. So, toodaloo, and stuff. Bye-bye.